So I deep conditioned my hair, and this is what happened. And I'm going to re-bleach it soon. Like, see, this part is blonde, and then like the bottom part is like red. Cause I like dyed my hair before this during December break or whatever, Christmas break. And so the blonde parts are the parts that already had grown out, and yeah. Cause that was like all my natural hair or whatever. That wasn't like processed and stuff. But yeah, looks good. Feels soft, like normal. And yeah, it doesn't feel damaged. Cause I take care of my hair. Alright. But yeah. So that's it. Oh, and the reason why I put it in the middle is so that when I have my hair like in a ponytail or something, like for school, like they won't be like, oh, what the fuck, you have purple in your hair, because I want to do it purple or whatever color I decide. And I was also debating if I should get stripes like on the sides, but then I think that might be too much and my mom might get mad, but whatever, and she's not gonna find out about the middle until she actually decides to pay attention to me. And so,
hey. Hey, yo, Sap, what's good, bruh? This man's kinda high out here. Hey, yo, the flyest motherfucker in the room. Yeah, you know it's me. Bitches hating.